T-O-1, fuck McNabb up.
Oh, yo, listen. He said he'll do a celebrity boxing match, uh-huh. Whatever. If it was his first pick, it got to be McNabb. And he said he's knocking him the fuck out. Oh, yeah, out. T-O.
And then I had one guy that was like, yo, this is going to be funny. He was like, if you had to fight him, who would you want to fight? I said Donovan McNabb. and I'm dead serious. I'll knock him out.
You ain't really do shit in the lit. Like, man, he had a whole lot
and
more.
And he threw up like Willie Beeman in the Super Bowl without the same results, though.
Never.
T.O. told him, nigga, I knocked that chunky suit from 2004 out his ass.
So you literally tried to knock the man out?
Clean out. I knocked chunky suit from him. from 2004. Trust me.
I said, oh, shit.